Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William were spotted slipping off with their children just before halftime during last weekend's Norwich City v Aston Villa football match. Kate and William spent a day out at the stadium with Prince George and Princess Charlotte on Saturday. While Prince George's joyful celebrations following each goal of his team, Aston Villa, melted everyone's heart, many royal fans were left wondering where the Cambridges went just before halftime. But now a fellow football lover who was sitting near the family of five has revealed where Kate and Prince William took their children during the break. Kevin James, an Norwich supporter, told Instagram fan account William_Catherine82, 3 to 5 minutes before halftime they got up and went into the private boxes. They came out again for the second half and then left about 5 minutes before the end. The Cambridges likely decided to leave their seats before halftime and a few minutes before the end of the match to avoid remain stuck in the crowd and attract too much attention. Mr. James also described how the Cambridges tried to behave as normally as possible, despite sitting among football fans cheering for Prince William and George's rival team. He continued, "They came out about 5 minutes into the match and took their seats. They were in the row behind us, about 2 foot away. People did not know how to react at first, some people kind of pointed. Then it suddenly dawned on people that William was a Villa fan, and what's he doing in the home end? People started taking pictures. It was very loud and I could not hear what they were saying as they kept their voices low. But the Cambridges could barely contain the excitement of their eldest son George, who during his first time at the stadium had the chance to witness his team scoring 5 times. Prince William was spotted trying to calm down his son, likely because he didn't want to upset the Norwich City fans surrounding them. But, according to Mr. James, the Duke also did a lot of reassuring and explaining during the match. The football fan continued, "William was doing a lot of reassuring to his children. It was really nice to see what was just a normal family with loving parents supporting their children, and him introducing the children to a passion of his." In an interview with Gary Lineker in 2015, Prince William, who is also the president of the Football Association, explained why he started supporting from a very young age the Aston team. He said, "A long time ago at school I got into football big time. I was looking around for clubs. All my friends at school were either Man United fans or Chelsea fans and I didn't want to follow the run-of-the-mill teams. I wanted to have a team that was more mid-table that could give me more emotional roller coaster moments." Aston Villa surely appreciates the royal support. Following the match, the club's Twitter account published first a picture of the family watching the team playing, with a caption reading, "You know how to pick your hashtag AVFC games, Your Royal Highness." Later, they tweeted a short video with Prince George celebrating Aston Villa's goals, adding, "The next generation of Villa royalty. The cutest thing we've seen all week is definitely Prince George losing it at the football as his team Aston Villa smashed to a 5-1 victory over Norwich City." The 6-year-old Prince, who was accompanied by his sister Princess Charlotte, 4, and parents the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, was filmed visibly excited as the team he supports with his dad claimed the huge victory. However, it has now been rumored that the adorable royal was shushed by his own dad during the exciting scenes, witnessed by onlookers. Apparently, the future king told his eldest son to calm down as he jumped and cheered on Saturday when Villa scored their 4th goal, but reportedly for good reason. The Cambridges were sitting in the south stand at Norwich's Carrow Road football ground among the losing home fans, and it is rumored that Prince William was mindful of his son rubbing the huge win in their faces. Despite remaining relatively calm, the win with his son would have been a memorable moment for the future king, who told Hello! That he would love to attend football matches with his son, when George was just a baby. The Duke also previously explained that he has followed Aston Villa since his childhood, when he actively chose a mid-table team that could give me more emotional roller coaster moments. Aston Villa FC tweeted about their win referencing the Duke saying, "You know how to pick your hashtag AVFC games, Your Royal Highness," with a wink face emoji.